Hi friends, welcome. In this video I will show how you can use an ordinary brush to paint on your tablet or a mobile phone. Yes, an ordinary brush, no special, nothing. Nowadays there are many softwares our kids are using to draw circles, straight lines, to fill the colors, but drawing something with paint is really something different skill that a student will get. So here I'm trying to show how you can use an ordinary brush to draw drawings or paints. This is like one of my favorite childhood paint that I used to do. I'm drawing on my tablet using an ordinary brush. So the main concept is here is the concept of a stylus. What I'm using? I'm using a brush, water, and I have tissue paper. This is an ordinary brush. You have to hold the metal area, not the body area. You have to hold the metal area, then dip it into the water and get rid of the extra water. Now use this as a stylus because water is conductive. This is giving an electrical path from the screen to your body. So if you just hold the body or don't dip into the water, this is not going to work. But if you dip into the water but don't hold the metal, you will not get full conductive path. But if you hold the metal, then only you'll get full conductive path because of that circuit which is created between the body and the mobile screen, charge flow will be there. There are lot of explanations about how touch screens works in the Google. Please search for that. Now you can do things. You can make your brush a metal brush like this. How? You need aluminium foil. That is just the kitchen aluminium foil. Wrap the brush fully with the aluminium sheet. Then just tie it tightly with a string so that it doesn't come out easily. So your brush is ready. Just dip it into the water and get rid of the extra water. Then start drawing. Just use it as a stylus. So thanks for watching. If you haven't subscribed my channel, subscribe, like the video, and see you soon with the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye.